Let us now take a look at some of the events that made news in the Northeast recently.
A team of Indian Army, Assam Rifles and Arunachal Pradesh Police in a joint operation killed six active cadres of NSC and IM near Ninu in Longding district of Arunachal Pradesh. Based on a specific intelligence input regarding the presence of armed cadres of the proscribed group, the troops swiftly launched a well-planned and coordinated operation in the area. On seeing the search column of troops, the insurgents opened fire in a bid to flee from the spot. During the operation, six rifles and ammunition, IEDs and other warlike stores were recovered. Heavy rain continued to create havoc in the capital complex and many parts of Arunachal Pradesh. In Pasighat, many roads were washed away, creating panic among the citizens, apart from fear of community spread in the city, where two coronavirus positive cases were detected outside the quarantine center. At least 8 people, including 4 members of a family, died after a massive landslide hit their house in Itanagar. Prime Minister Narendra Modi also conveyed his condolences to the relatives of those who lost their lives. A joint team of personnel from National Disaster Response Force, State Disaster Response Force, and State Fire Services recently retrieved the body of an elderly man who had drowned in Imphal River in Bishnupur's Napat village. The body, identified as Salam Kumar Mitai, was retrieved from the Imphal River. The incident took place when the elderly man, hailing from Napat village, was returning from his field and while crossing the Imphal River, he slipped and fell in the river along with his cycle. Meghalaya Board of School Education declared Class 12th HSS LCRs result 2020 on its official website recently. A total of 3,615 students from Science Stream, 2,203 from Commerce Stream and 12 from the Vocational Stream had taken the exam. According to reports, the overall pass percentage of Meghalaya Board of School Education HSS LC Arts Examination 2020 is 74.34, with regular students recording a pass percentage of 81.93% and non-regular students recording a pass percentage of 35.22%. Ker Puja, a festival several centuries old, is being celebrated in Tripura. Ker Puja is celebrated 2 weeks after Kharchi Puja in the Royal Palace in Agartala. Before the Ker Puja, the district magistrate of West Tripura district issued an order saying nobody can enter the area of particular surroundings, which is known as Ker, during the 2.5 days of Puja. Ker is considered the guardian deity of Vastu Devta in Tripura since the Manikya dynasty started ruling the state and is worshipped to protect the state from evil spirits and black magic.